in Animate Corridors. Is it the one?
G.
G. I think it's the one with the... Is it map 13? With the good music. This world seems completely dull. Where's all the color? Where are all the colors? Where is all the color? It seems this world used to have color, but somehow lost it. Perhaps you could restore it back, since you are that awesome. Oh god, the music. That's a very classic late demo scene song. Late 90s. That is very... I remember the music disc where... And I have seen it in more worlds using it. Even in Doomerborg's project end credits. Is it called End of Departure or something like that? And everything is frozen in time. No sound. You know, I remember Doomerboards, not Doomerboards, DBK, DBP and DBK, Doomerboards crew. The one with the music synths. Which, this grey world and no sound. This is a great tune to chill. Just chilling out here, trying to figure out what the hell. Till everything wakes up. Can't open. Everything is frozen. Ah, you have a button that will. Very simple. The scrolling skies. Can't open that still. Some areas are still frozen, which is cool. Oh, whoa. Hold on. Ugly face. Yeah, and that one. I guess that DBK what? Was inspired by this one. So no sound. No sound here. I'm gonna press play. It's so cool. That sudden change. It's other world, it's like. Ah, but those are not affected. Oh, whoa! Okay. Are there any... I'm going to... Oh! No secret in this one, too. Unless there is something. How about that one? Yeah, I love this map. Ah, maybe, okay, who cares about ammo? Those enemies remind me, I mean it's the Doomface, but they remind me of a particular user in Doomerboards forum. With the same avatar. Bit of shotgun action. Oh, I hate that. Platforming. It's not... So again, the... Reminds me Rise of the Triad, the remake of Rise of the Triad. There was some level, everything was flowing nicely. Really fun levels with a lot of action, and then it put those events. And there is you cannot even save in between. I would be playing something for, and it wasn't that easy. It was much harder with a more clunky jump and. Oh, you have to do it all. That's why you need... But it goes easier. Here than... There were like three sections where you could... In one section you could die 50 times. You didn't get it right. And you have to... And no save in between. Much later, I came back to this game and they patched. They actually added the quick save. There wasn't a quick save function. So you can do what I'm doing, save spam. But you need it there. Where is? Oh, he died also. Yeah, those sword enemies, I don't like them. They are rare, but it's hard to shoot them. Oh, is this the end? But we missed some enemies, we missed an area. Okay, not exactly. Okay, good. That's just here. All enemies eliminated. No secrets. We are full in 16 minutes, okay. I like it.